Orbiting the larger asteroid Didymos, Dimorphos poses no danger to Earth, in other words, does not risk colliding with the planet. However, NASA wanted to see if this experiment could change the direction of possible asteroids that could pose a danger to Earth.